Sure, let's play. Challenge me. Mr. Melted had cash if he can stay in one of these yurts. Yeah, this is the right one. Why am I always poking weird shit? Watch my step.
I can report Captain Vixen has returned safely from her mission, which has been a resounding success.
I think they can see that, Sebastian.
And now they've heard it, too. Shepard, what's our next plan of action?
We need to secure this area for anyone following our signal.
Yes! We finally take the fight back to the body snatchers! So, how do you propose we do that?
Carefully.
Understood, Captain. Yeah.
Wait.
That's not
he's
fair.
A Newman too?
Okay. I believe you. Yes. Keep singing. I understand what I... Yes. Yes. I understand.
Okay in there?
Yes. No. I was awakened. It's in my head. I can. It needs me to be free. I need to get out of here. To show. I need to share all. No.
All right. Take it easy. We're the same, man. I had all this crazy shit happen too. Let me help.
Okay, I trust you. The key. The traitor locked me to stop me. I was bitten, but we're different. Chosen. The traitor? He's the custodian. Hid in his room. He has the key.
No worries. I'll get the key. Be right back, okay? So Mr. Custodian headed for the platforms.
It's your lucky day, Carla.
Hey, you locked up my friend. I mean, I get why, but, you know, let's just fight it out.
Ah!
the... another one. Gotta get that poor guy out of there.
Okay. Okay. I trust you. Fall 9 times. Yes, something like that. I'll get up.
Hijo de puta!
My guests!
Ah, Rainier, what? He was fine. Ugh, he talked to me. There's gotta be some fucking answers in here. That's what happens when you don't pass the Newman test. Could have been me.